come to tell you tonight is this: the wind is blowing again. There is no limit to what God will do in our midst in these last days of the church. The blind will see, the deaf will hear, the lame will walk, the mute will speak, all disease will be cured, the bound will be set free, the prisons will be opened. I wish somebody would shout about it.